What's up everybody, my name is Squaatchy, and today this is going to be a video for the SoarRC. This video is called SoaRing in Smash. So the point of this video, it's a challenge. I'm going to battle against a character from each CPU level. We both have 3 stocks, and I have to make it all the way up to 9. If I beat all the people all the way up to level 9, I win. So I'll be going against level 1. If I beat level 1, I go to level 2. If I beat level 2, I keep on going. And then all the way up to level 9. And then whenever I beat level 9, I win. So yeah, here we go. When I pull up all of the enemy, they go, oh shit. Everything I do is dark and intentionally take emotion. Then I've been taking it hard, it's a felony for emotion. I do it all for the art, but I presently got it posted. Profit, pussy, power, I definitely am indulging.
No, don't do it!
Yeah. Be going dark. Yes. Idiot. But yeah, I also plan on doing a bunch of real life stuff very soon. It's just taking a while to get started. But yeah. Be level 1. No, it's time for level 2. Move that up 1. Yes. Let's go. I also want to take this video to explain why I want to join SoaR. I want to join SoaR because I actually really do enjoy everything they do, and I love the videos that they make from all the creators. And honestly, I feel like I'd be a really good part of the team because I have a lot of ideas to bring. I think I'd be a good fit for the team in general because I could do a lot of stuff from all different games, not just one. Like, not just Call of Duty, because I'm doing way more than that now. But yeah, all around I think SoaR is a really good team, one of the best in the community, and I would really love to be a part of it, honestly. I think it'd be a really good experience because SoaR is like a family.
Yeet.
Moving it up to level 3. Alert. I am a small creator, but I don't think that matters. Honestly, it just matters on what content you make. It doesn't matter how big you are. I feel like it'd be cool to join SoaR, especially at this size. That'd be like insane, and I'd be doing so much if I joined. And I also want to shout out all the SoaR House guys, because they honestly have motivated so many people, including myself. I also want to thank them for them giving us the opportunity to be able to even join off a recruitment challenge, because sometimes teams don't do that.
Yeah.
Professor Finesser. Adios. And honestly, all the SoaR House people are such cool, genuine people. And if you don't watch them already, you should definitely check out their videos and streams because they are very entertaining people. And everybody else in SoaR is really good also. There's a lot of good people on the team. Here we go, level 4.
If I want brand new rad, I'ma hit a rad. If I want Gucci bags, I'ma hit a Sandro ass. If I want Louis bags, I'm calling Virgil fast. Kim Jones let me pass. You paying too much tax. Going on my racks.
Going on my I killed my own assistant trophy. What? Jesus, I destroyed her.
Going on my back. Just let me do me that.
If I join SoaR, I have a lot to bring. I could do my own bruh sound effect like this. Bruh. Oh my god! Hey! Yo, chill! Oh my god! Great.
Ooh!
Adios. Oh, she's in there.
Yeet!
Drip.
I got a cash and stuff in a stash that you never see, like, jeez.
Yeah, let it spray in a broad day for breeze, for breeze, for breeze.
I approve. Jeez.
Oh, yes.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Goodbye.
Take a jab or stab at me.
feeling the feeling, a masterpiece. Go grilling, a masterpiece. On TV like half the week. If I step out of my building, my shit is gonna feel like fashion week. With the new flow for the athletes, then tell them run to the factory.
Yes. Here we go. We're at the end. If I lose, I lose. If I win, I win. Here we go. Bruh. Oh my god. I'm about to get whooped by villager. Please do. Dude, oh my god! Oh! Thank you, next. Dude! Thank you. I'm trying to get this! So a villager's trying to ruin my life. Thank you! Please! Oh, God! Oh my god. Yes. Please, please, please. Yes, 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 yes. I've never beat a level 9 before. This would be an achievement in my life. Dude. Oh my god, he got it. I swear I've never beat a level 9 in my life. Let's go. Alright, that's been it. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to practice more, you should do this challenge. And yeah, it might help. Honestly, I feel like I got better just from doing this. I don't know how. And I don't know how I just did that. But yeah, I'm hyped. If anybody from Source saw this, please consider me in joining. I would love to join and be part of the team. I have so much to bring. And I understand if I don't, I'm just going to keep on going for the team anyways. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Maybe. Adios.